Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be sharing my nighttime skincare routine, and I will be using the Mary Kay Time Wise Repair Volume Firm Set. So these are the products that I will use for my nighttime skincare routine. Yeah, so I'll first start off with this cleanser. So this is the foaming cleanser. I'll rinse my face afterwards and then use this one. So this one is the Volufirm Advanced Lifting Serum. I'll just put like a few pumps of this on my face, and then I will move on to this one. This is the Time Wise Repair Volufirm Night Treatment Cream with retinol. So this has got retinol, so yeah, this one is really good. I would put this in an upward and outward motion. So the next one I would use is the Time Wise Repair Volufirm Eye Renewal Cream. I like this one because it's got an applicator that I would use and, you know, give my eye like a massage. And yeah, so these are the products that I would use at night before I go to bed. So I'm just going to show you guys how I use the products at night. So I've just had a shower and I thought I should share how I would do my facials at night. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, please make sure you like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. I post videos regularly and would love for you guys to join my gang. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. So all of these products here are my usual go-to products that I normally use on my face. I start my facials with this one. This is the Body Shop Chamomile Cleansing Butter. So this one is like an oily makeup remover. I just use this to like melt my makeup and get it out of my face.
Then I use this one. This is the micellar cleansing water to just remove any residue of makeup. Before I then go with this one, this is the Lizelle cleanse and polish hot cloth cleanser. So this one has its facial cloth, which I use when I use this product to cleanse my face. And I then use the toner as well. This is the Body Shop Aloe Toner afterwards. But like once or twice a week, I would use this one. This one is the Body Shop Drops of Light. So this one is simply like a liquid peel. So it helps to exfoliate your face. So I used some cotton wool to remove my makeup. Each time I use this one, I use the cotton wool as well. Then in the mornings, after cleansing and toning my face, I use this one. This is the Antipodes Skin Brightening Set. That's what I use on my face in the mornings. I use it on my face and on my neck. Or when I finish cleansing and toning my face, I then use this Dr. Botanicals. This is the Cocoa and Coconut Superfood Reviving Hydrating Mask. I rinse this off and apply the Superfood Facial Oil from Dr. Botanicals as well. So these are the usual items that I use for my face. But